Hey there everybody, how's it going? It's the Iron Nerd again today, and we're going to be playing some... What is this again? Oh yeah, there we go. We Happy Few. It's been a while. Like, I bought the thing when it came out to Xbox, because, I didn't have money to kickstart this game, but I've been following it quite a bit, and I was pretty excited to see it come to Xbox. And I think it's, like, it's still the alpha build, but they add, yeah, see, it's alpha V277, and it's for, I think, almost every console now.
Excuse me, I just woke up a little bit ago.
And yeah, it looks like a really, really good game. Like, I love the BioShock feeling of it, and just everything, like, just how it all is. Like, game looks great, and I wanted to record it for the longest time. And, like, I finally, like, now I can finally record on PC and now on Xbox. Or Xbox is still kind of iffy, but PC's more fluent, so I feel like I'm probably going to record more shit on there if I find interesting shit to play. But yeah, no, we're going to try this out. And for me, I'm going to put on Second Wind, and let me see. Permadeath enables your character to be gone forever. Sure, you know, we'll do that the first time. But yeah, no, I'm really excited. I got some, like, when I saw this, it looked a lot like BioShock, so it was kind of, it kind of looks, like, really cool, like, just the whole feel and the atmosphere and everything. And, yeah, I haven't even really done that much stuff with this or seen it. Like, the only couple of people that I've been seeing playing this game were Uber Hacker Nova, like when this thing first was kickstarted. And then I just quit watching because I was like, man, like, you know, I'm going to wait to get a computer and play this. But then I just waited like a little longer and it finally came out for every system. So I'm pretty happy. And the game, obviously, it's still not done. But it's, yeah, but it's good for now. It's just nice that it's on, like, every single system now. Oh, okay, yeah, so he's redacting everything. If it's, like, if it's not good, he redacts it. Okay. Yeah, so he's pretty much, like, blocking out all the bad parts. Oh shit, he's getting super triggered.